arrival in Britain of the amazing Mr. Poon Lim. To all intents and purposes, Mr. Poon Lim is a dapper little Chinese one might meet anywhere. But now let's tell you something. He's a 25-year-old merchant seaman who, after his ship had been torpedoed, lived for 133 days on a raft in the South Atlantic. Over 4 months adrift in mid-ocean. Now you know why they had a big reception waiting for him up north when he came to receive the congratulations and admiration of everyone. Natural outcome of this is Poon Lim's visit to Buckingham Palace to receive the British Empire Medal from the King. Not until he had told his story to His Majesty would he recount his amazing experience to the press.